Well, what's up, Zombie Army? I'm back. From the last video, I looked at if the last video I edited for this game, I thought we finished the game, but we never did, so I'm here on the day this is getting uploaded, recording this last part. Hopefully this is the last part, but before we get into this, I wanted to thank you guys for all the support you guys have been giving me lately on the videos, and I've officially hit 200 subscribers, so that's a big milestone for me, so I want to thank you guys for the 200 subscribers, and I hope you guys stay here, and we continue making videos. I am, right after this walkthrough, right after this video, I am editing the last bit of the Assassin's Creed walkthrough, so I finished the game, I'm just now editing it, so Monday, so this is getting uploaded Friday. Today, the day you're watching it, and then Monday, I'm officially going to return back to Assassin's Creed, and I'm uploading that, because I finally finished it. So once I am done with that, we are going to be playing Resident Evil 4 Remake. You guys know me and my Resident Evil. And then after the Resident Evil, we are going to be starting to go through the, what is it called? It's the new Avatar game. I forgot what the full name was, but it's one of the new it's the newer Avatar game. Not new because it's been out for a while now, but I've had it since day one, so I've been wanting to play it, but I never got to it. So we're gonna be playing that, and we're gonna go from there. So recording. I need to get. I think I still have safes. Open here, or not safes, but lockers. And then I got the VIP mission. I think this is the actual side quest that we needed to complete too, so it kind of works out. Oh shit. Sadly, if you guys see, I am doing this by myself. Octavia already deleted the game. She thought we were done, so I am doing this part by myself today. I fucking hate that piece of shit. Oh, fuck you. Oh, there's something in there.
Who's challenging me?
Oh, it's a challenge. I'm not. Out of all the zombies they had to make, it's this one. That's the most annoying zombie on Earth. I thought the thugs and... Nothing matches the Dead Island Riptide. The first Dead Island Katana. I also need to pull up my notes to find out which.
Paradigm. This is the one. Minor setback.
I'm about to say yellow. I'm gonna see it shut off though. Ruby on the bomb. Shut off out. There's no shut off valve. might be inside. Oh shit, it's gonna kill me. I'm dead. I go back to my last checkpoint. Oh, okay. Come on! I just gotta heal up. Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna die anyway. I'm just accepting the death, man. I gotta figure out. I don't know what I'm supposed to look for. Like, seriously, what am I looking for? I have like no clue what I'm supposed to look for in there. Let me pull up the keys real quick. So I need to find a note with the key. It's been such a while. Okay. Let me look up the key. Let me grab the key now. What can I say? Let me look up the keys, but I have the notes for the keys that we need to finish this walkthrough, so. Oh, I need to find, and then I need to figure this one out. I know I have the goddamn list over, but this is my older one, so I should have the notes somewhere. That's my Fallout. Fallout. Minecraft. Fallout. I think a lot of Fallout. Yeah, I cannot. Oh, there we go. I need the B16. I need the Taurus. I think I just got those, so I think we're good there. I need the B16. I need the Y27. Okay. I should go out. Are you fucking up? Is that goop? So fast. I should turn it off, right? Hopefully. I did, okay.
Okay, what do we got?
I just don't up the
my camera. I promised I'd never lose it. Didn't I, Grandpa? I promised.
What the fuck? Who's in my head?
My camera.
Yes. Yes. My camera. Mine.
Mine.
Ah! I feel them squirming, wriggling inside me.
Inside us.
You again? Oh, no. No, you are not living rent-free in my head, buddy.
A part of me. It's missing. Parts of us. Please, Glenda. Is anyone out there? We feel closeness. Someone knew what is lost. Help.
Oh, yeah. I'll help you.
If it gets you out of my goddamn skull. Guess I'll just poke around the tents for some more personal possessions. See what happens.
Okay, now. That was the third eye, right? Yeah. The third eye I can cross out.
Any yoga fans in my head? Oh, good.
Any yoga fans in my head? I know in the last, I think, one or two episodes, we picked up a lot of keys to go to different...
Was the thing you lost all your clothes playing poker?
Me? I lose on purpose.
I think it was this too. Yeah. Heavy metal axe. I gotta go upgrade this. Thug is right in front of me. I did not mean to do that. I don't want to do this. I just put that one right in the hand.
These people are faker than my girl Busty Brandy's triple D's.
Pick up routine, film your art for... I think it's personal.
Here.
Boom.
I can still hear it. The beat. The beat connects us. Connects us to it. It.
The greater urge.
Bigger than us. Bigger than all things. Individually, we are nothing to it. But together,
we are so much. We want so much.
To spread. To consume. To be everywhere. Everything.
To destroy you.
Whoa, okay. You are my least favorite voice. You hear me?
I got sidetracked. I was reading the notes. I think I only have 3 to 4 keys left to go turn in. I still think I need to look for one. The fuck out of me.
Monster did this to you. Tell me. I will find them.
And I will tear their flesh apart. Eat it. Devour it.
For you.
For us.
If only I could feel you. One last time.
To taste you. Become one with you.
Forever.
And they say romance is dead.
So now what? You're all still in my head.
My heart. I can feel it beating.
In the heart of the festival.
We all feel it.
And this emptiness inside us. It hurts.
The center of my being. The last piece of me left whole. Wolves, help us feel whole again. Save it.
Save us.
Nah. Find a beating heart. Okay. And I guess heart of the festival means huge point.
Oh.
I should upgrade everything. That should make it better. Okay, it's pretty good. Fuck off. I'm not eating up a lot, though. Up there, but how do I get up there? Oh, I gotta play this guitar song. Is that not enough time?
That's it.
Oh, shit! I feel really fucking hungry.
What have you done?
Hey, you told me to find your heart. I just touched it and... Oh, it made me feel real weird.
It is time to consume. Bring us your flesh.
absorbed, swallowed and whole. Chunks left to rot in the wilting grass.
There! We became this abomination! Because of it! Because of you!
You created us! Your purpose is served. Find us. Feed us.
End us!
End you? Sure. Feed you. Get fucked.
I have to go to the main stage for the safe anyways. And I literally only have 2 keys left. But there's also lost and found, but I haven't seen... Oh, rare, that's odd. I forgot how to turn on that. He's immune to fire, right? I don't know if he's not.
Shit.
save as many as I can.
That was an interesting segment. To the mark on the map or the gas weapon. I need to go in a safe spot so I can figure this mission out real quick. Need to go in the middle. Racist place. I'm not dealing with you. Head to the mark on the map. Head to the mark on the map. Mark. You guys see anything? Like, what the hell? There's just there's marks everywhere, but which mark are you talking about? That all it said was it's here, so we know that for sure. But where? Thank you. Because the only mark that's really on the map is this, but it won't be up here though. Because that's where I picked up the quest. I picked up the quest here. I remember that 100%. What in arc, dude? I'm supposed to go to that mark? That makes more sense now. I have to go to there. I think. Fuck off, you piece of shit! God damn! I really hate this fucking zombie type. Thank you. Check out my location. Like it's right here. Around that one. Generally, I think. Right over there, so let's head there. Motherfucker, there's a whipper here. That's a thug.
This time for sure. Oh, what?
Doesn't sound good for my mysterious friend.
My fucking way. There's a lot of butchers today, too. God damn. I know I have a couple lockers here to pick up. Okay, I'm almost done. B16 moved them. Or B.
Of course it's empty. Okay, final test. Better win.
Yeah, I am not doing it in here. Sorry, but no. Wish you could find the... Oh, there we go. I think we're done. All keys are found. Oh, I'm gonna check the map just to make sure, but... This is a missing one. Y27. So most likely now looking at the recording, I might be uploading today and tomorrow, just to get this done and over with. So, I need one more lost and found, I'm pretty sure. There's still one quest here. It's the last and found. I need to figure out where the last lost and found key or lost and found. And I got the last key, Y27. We're done with Y27 and this last and found. Be good. That or I might just upload this as one big video. Just a fucky. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh shit, it's right here. Bye-bye. I need to dismantle a couple weapons real quick. Freeze.
Did Newman talk to you?
More one. Yeah, that's the last save the map. Is it gonna be some bullshit like last time where I have to what is it called? We have to complete all the quests and then it'll pop up.
go bananas.
I'm tired of those motherfuckers. Leave me alone.
This is the right place.
I'm dead. Hail. Whatever this is, it better be fucking worth it. God damn. Where is it, though? That's the problem. Right there.
Oh, I get hold of you, I am gonna wrap your tripwires around your stupid neck. Oh, this is new.
Yeah. guys are just gonna be following me the entire time wherever I go, so. I gotta fight them or run, but they're gonna follow me. Fucking whipper. I told you the fucking butcher is gonna follow me all the way over here. I need a moment to look at my map. Like, I know where that is. I hope it's there. I'm pretty sure once we get this quest done, we may be able to find the last key and then we can finally end this game. Jesus Christ. follow you across the damn map. Leave me the fuck alone.
Was trying to kill me, the other was trying to save me. The beat must have really fucked him up good. Poor guy. If I never see another tripwire, it'll be too soon.
Is that it? Really? You mean this? We just have to hit that last save. Gonna head to Grace's place first. I'm gonna upgrade this before. Pretty good weapon though, I like it. Oh, fuck you, Whipper. You just gotta follow me like you always do. Whipper. Okay, let's return the main menu real quick to see if we got everything done. Still missing the last key. That's the problem. The white one is up. We did get it. I might have to cut it until I find this game. I might just have to run around and see if I can find a named zombie. It has to be a named zombie because I don't know where you can find this game key at. Oh my fucking god, I'm getting double damage. Oh shit! So I guess he spawns around here? He came from that direction, so... I guess if you guys are looking for this key, spawns somewhere around here. I was chilling shit until something spawned. So he might not even spawn here, but... I would try, just in case if he does spawn here, just keep trying here. Officially all the keys. I'm gonna check the Jin and Flynn key real quick after this to verify that I got them done. Look! Here we go. Laser finger guided. What? The laser geyser. Come on. Okay, so I need to head here. I think that's where that key was. I just need to verify that I already opened it. Nope, fuck you, dude. So what I just as I've been playing, I was thinking I'm just gonna upload this as an hour and 30 minute video, because it's gonna be an hour and 30. But as I run over here just to verify this last key, I hope you guys enjoyed this and fuck. I hope to see you guys on Monday where I will pretty much get to the back right. Pretty much we're going to continue Assassin's Creed. I also just wanted to thank you guys for the 200 subscribers and stuff like that. So all the support, the subscribers, everything is appreciated. So thank you, and I think it was where was it? No matter what. No matter what, I hope you guys enjoyed this, so I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.